Hey guys, hi SingSing, congratulations.
Thank you.
So how are you feeling? You really had to fight hard to win it there in the end.
It was scary, man. Like, you know, when you play against Na'Vi, they have this, it's like their future or something, to go down the lower bracket and go all the way up to the finals and they almost take the win like last year. But this time, we just stopped them dead in their tracks. I'm just so relieved that we just beat this one.
With the meat part pick and full.
Golden plate.
Get a fucking slain! Can someone buy me a smoke?
Are you willing to give Katie another try?
Well, the answer is no, because I'm gonna crit for Dota. Forever. So this is pretty much the last one I'm gonna play.
On my core, but he's already lost his crop, and now in comes SingSing. That damage output is just too high. It's a double kill for SingSing, triple kill for SingSing, an ultra kill for SingSing, and GG! Na'Vi around!
Sometimes we lose to teams we're not supposed to lose to, and sometimes we win against teams we're supposed to lose to, just we won't have the best odds.
I want to ask what the community means to you. It's because of the community that you're all playing for such a huge prize pool.
Community means everything to me. Everything they do is why we're here.
Eventually, I just wanted to see how far I could get. I didn't care if it was number one or number two or three. I just wanted to see how far I can get myself.
A lot of fans, you can look right there and say anything you want. And there are a lot of women proposing marriage on Twitter. What do you have to say to them?
That's kind of awkward.
You can tell them all no, or you can tell them all yes right now.
It's quite an offer. Oh, yes!
And there you have it.